Hole 10. The back 9 opens in true Walmley fashion, with a short but tricky dogleg par 4. Your tee shot must be in the right position to avoid the trees and give you a clear shot to the green. Your club selection for this second shot must also be spot on, as any putt from above the flag will be very tricky.